What is going on YouTube? Tyler the Trixster back with a brand new video for you guys, and today we're doing another main story mission, and today we are going into the heart of the cleaners and destroying their head honcho, as they call it. So let's dive right into it and light them up. How about that?
Agent, the cleaners keep starting fires and we don't have the resources to put them out. If we don't shut down their napalm production, we're one stiff breeze away from the entire borough going up.
Thing is, they got their main production facility in the middle of their HQ, which is where you're going.
Awesome. Find it, into the heart of the storm.
Make sure they can't rebuild.
Which means taking out boss man Joe Farrow. If he walks, he'll just start it all over again.
Yes, sir.
The place should be packed with napalm tanks again. Any tanks you find, just take them out however you can. Don't want the cleaners to salvage that stuff when you're done. We've all seen the damage they can do.
Yep. Alright, sounds good to me.
Turner, right ahead. I need you and your people to get out there and guard the perimeter. I got a bad feeling.
He's got a bad feeling and it's a good feeling. Go up and towards them. But that burns, don't it? All right, let's continue on. Enter the heart. Too many stairs. Good thing my guy's in shape. I'm not in shape. I would die. Walk up a flight of stairs. Hold on. I need to take a breather. Oh, okay.
Easy there. What do you think of the burn? Is patchwork okay?
I like how they're just standing there as the explosion in front of them. But that burns, don't it? Shotguns. This guy's kind of hurt. Oh, what the hell? Oops, made a mistake. Wrong button. Crazy. Let's continue, shall we? Back up. Oh boy. Let's walk this way. Oh, I like this light. These lights. Don't worry, guys. I know English. Alright, hello. Yay, we did it! Oh, let's restock real fast. Don't want to run out of ammo in the middle of a giant gunfight, you know. You feel me? Yeah, you got company. One guy, one man army. Tyler the Trixster. No.
You hear me? You can't let them get to the tank.
Oh, there's a sniper. You see that? He's a gold guy. Ow. Wish I had a sniper. Ouch. Ow. That really hurt. There's a turret right there. Ow. Ow. Throw a grenade. Hold that. Let's throw another grenade. Got him. Wait for his turret to go away. And now we suppress this guy substantially. Come on. Now I move up. Very quick like. Walk with a purpose. Walk with a purpose. Coming for you. Surprise. Where's he going? Let's run at him with a shotgun. Ow. I missed both shots. I am awful with this game. I should give up.
Explosive chemical signature detected. Source identified.
Some ammo. Let's go and get this crate that's somewhere over here. Oh, some medical supplies. That's nice. That's always nice. Generator inside a crate, which is cool. Don't worry about carbon monoxide or anything.
Alert. Explosives armed. Ready for detonation.
Yep. Alright, let's start this B. I think you're crazy.
That's why we gotta hold the line against anyone. And I don't care if they say this from the government. You know they're lying. We stop them here. We can still
I think you're crazy still. Set this baby up. Let him fire a few rounds. Get him. What are you doing? What are these guys just running up to me for? Go away! Ow! Oh my god! Oh my god! Why does it give me a, like, you know, a couple seconds to run away, or... 'Cause that really hurt. Oh, he's got gold health. That's not good. Oh, my goodness. This is a problem. Ah, it's hot. That's hot. That's really hot. Ah, it's hot. That's hot! Oh, no. I died. That was, I believe that was the first death of this series. Oh, look at that. We only got to secure the area.
Alert. Explosives on.
No!
Ready for detonation.
No, we got to do it all over again. Alright, we're learning our lesson this time. We're going to go up here and defend ourselves.
Now you all know what we're doing here and how important it is. You all know what's going to happen if we don't burn this thing out.
Jesus. I am from the government, though.
We can still save the city. We can still save the world. We let them through that everything we've done is for nothing. And we ain't gonna let that happen.
That's right, we'll get it. Got 35 seconds, we can do it. I believe. He's dead. There's one more shield guy somewhere, I know it. Yeah, you see him jump down over there? I did. Oh, there's a guy right there too. Oh my god! Yeah, we did it! Whoa! That was crazy! Out of ammo, impossible. I'll throw that down there and take out some of his shield a little bit. Ow. Stop it. But that hurts, doesn't it? Not ammo yet, no. Too bad ammo doesn't regenerate in this game. Ow. Damn it. Ow. You hurt. Kill him eventually. There we go. Oh my. Oh, more people? You serious?
So, you know, we could see the explosion from here. Now, there's probably more napalm tanks in the building. Take care of them first, then see what you can do about Pharaoh.
Well, let's just find some place to get some ammo. Right here. So you have 540 assault rifle ammunition. It is crazy. Alright, we're good in here. We're gonna pick up this echo real quick. Yeah, I don't care. Alright, let's continue. That's hot. Yeah, get him, turret. You the man, homie. Yeah, eat them bullets, boys. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. There we go. That's where you're gonna die, because I am the best.
Listen up, whoever you are. I'm guessing you're fed, but really, it don't matter. You're doing the wrong thing, and you're gonna die because of it. The men you're facing, they're here to do what no one else had the stones to do. They could have left. They could have gone home to their families. But they stayed to burn this thing out. To make sure it got stopped here. They sacrificed themselves.
All I hear is a bunch of jibber jabber.
You come along and try to fuck it all up. Because you're not hard enough to do what's gotta be done. It ain't gonna work. My boys have
stop talking.
And we're gonna see this thing through.
No. No.
What are you waiting for? Get in there.
You're bad. What are these fools? Over there. Oh. you're not gonna burn me up. Hello, is anyone else? Oh, wow. Okay, hi. Jesus. Come on, Joe Farrell. Face me yourself, big tough guy. Yeah, he's too scared. You're too scared to play me, to face me. Can you handle it? I don't think so. Come on out. Face me like a man.
You done yet?
Almost. Just hold on 1 second.
I need to be out there. What's taking so goddamn long?
Sorry. I had a problem with the tank strap. Should be all good now.
About fucking time.
Dang, watch your language. Oh, yes, have enough range. Oh, he's like that guy from the last mission where he's got this super crazy flamethrower. Have fun with that. Ow. Take that. Let's run circles around him for a little bit. Get some health back. Oh, god dang it. Ow. My turret's getting on. Who's burning me, asshole? This Joe guy's freaking ridiculous. Suck my wang, bro. Suck it. Hot. What the heck? Oh, it's hot. God dang it. No! It's not fair. It's really not fair.
Almost. Just hold on 1 second.
I need to be out there. What's taking so goddamn long?
Sorry. Had a problem with the tank strip. Should be all good now.
Oh, don't put it. God, don't put it there. Oh my god. If I die one more time, we're gonna have to end it here. This is getting ridiculous.
Almost. Just hold on one second.
I need to be out there. What's taking so goddamn long?
Sorry. I had a problem with the thing. About fucking time.
This is getting really ridiculous. I'm getting really upset. Ow! What the heck? Alright, guys, we're gonna end it there. Man, I'm sorry I couldn't finish it. This is getting absolutely insane. Hope you all enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and YouTube. We will see you in the next video. Goodbye!